Before taking this course, I expect you should have some basic knowledge of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. If you do not have this, I recommend you should go through some basic courses on HTML, CSS, and JavaScript on Udemy. I would also recommend you to code along with me to get the best result out of this course.